supposed to be meeting my sister around 3. It's 1 o'clock now. And I have an hour drive. No. I was supposed to be meeting her at 4. I think I should call her and ask her. I'm not sure. But you guys will see her and her two boys. She actually, my nephew's autistic. He's 13. But he's autistic and he has epilepsy. So you'll be able to meet him. I told her she should start a vlog channel because her life is so different than the day-to-day person with him being autistic and having epilepsy. You know, he's 13 and he can't speak or anything like that. So it's a struggle. Sometimes he has 3 to 4 seizures a day. Sometimes he don't have a seizure. So it's really, really hard. But yeah, hopefully you guys will meet her later on today and see my nephews, Blake and Jake. And I guess I will see you in a bit.
Hello guys, me and my mom had to stop by the gas station to get some gas. Our car was low. We were gonna do a clip of it, but she's putting in the gas right now. Then we're gonna go meet up with my aunt, Wendy.
Wendy?
Yeah.
Wendy, Blake, and Jake. Do some shopping.
And you get to see my...
Because your mama's going clubbing this weekend.
You're going to a bachelorette
party.
Okay. I don't know how to say it, but I know what it means.
This mama don't club, so I don't have any clubbing clothes.
Have we showed them my cousins, like Jake and Blake, yet?
They haven't seen.
You're going to be able to get to know Blake and Jake and Wendy. And we're going to go try to find an outfit for my mom.
Yeah, and you have toothpaste on your chin.
Oh, yeah. So, pretty much, we're just heading around the day going to meet the family, like my cousins and stuff. Blake is the older one, so they use this for you to get to know him. His name's Blake. He's 13 or 14. I don't really know. But he's the oldest, I'm the second oldest. He's autistic, can't talk, can't use the bathroom on his own. He really can't live on his own or drive. So, yeah. And the other one is Jake. He's just perfectly normal. So we'll see y'all on the venture.
Bye.
Me and my mom came to McDonald's because we have to wait on Wendy. They ain't here yet. We still got like until 4:15. The current time right now is 3:53. We're just gonna get a little meal at McDonald's. And we'll see you when we're done. We just got out of City Trends and I'm in my aunt's car. This is my cousin Jake.
Hey.
This is my Aunt Wendy.
Hey guys.
And this is Blake.
B, look.
Oh, no.
I already told him about Blake.
Oh, really?
We just got out of City Trends. My mom was shopping for some clothes.
Woo woo. She's gonna party this weekend.
We're gonna go back home and probably just clean up some more. I was just vlogging right now to show you my cousins and my aunt. My mom's out there putting stuff in the car. Well, you can't see her, that thing's in the way, but you can barely see her. Here's Blake. Say hey, Blake.
Hey.
Like I told you, Blake was autistic, and you should know by now. I told you already. Inside City Trends, we're just acting crazy while my mom was shopping for some clothes for the club that she already told you about that. And I'll see y'all when we get home. Bye.
Speed bump. Okay, so we just left the store that I found an outfit at. And we are gonna head home. Oh, I also got you sunglasses. What do you think? You like them, Paul?
Nah.
You don't like anything your mom does. I'm not cool, huh?
Only on some things.
Alright, so now we're going to go home. Michael's wanting to go try out a new pizza place near our house called Partners Pizza. So I think we're going to do that. And I don't know what the rest of the day holds. It's already 5:30. I haven't vlogged very much today. but I've been busy, so we're just gonna head home now.
What's up?
Okay, so we got home and now we are off to dinner with Michael.
Dad.
Hey.
We haven't seen them today.
Anyways, we're gonna go get pizza at Partner's Pizza. We've never been there before, so we'll see how it is. Did you have a good day at work?
I did, it wasn't too bad. It was a fairly easy day for the most part.
And I'm actually wearing my dress that I bought to go out in this weekend. Michael thought it was cute, so I'm just gonna wear it to dinner tonight too.
Right?
Yeah. Very cute.
What?
It's very cute. I like it.
Alright, well, we'll see you guys when we get to the restaurant, maybe. You gonna vlog in public?
No, probably not.
Alright, so we didn't film dinner. We didn't film inside Kroger. We're officially the worst vloggers on YouTube.
We suck.
It's all Mom's fault.
It is my fault. There is just a lot of people really close to us in Partner's Pizza. Like, there were people sitting on top of us almost. They were so close. So I was not about to pull out the camera and vlog in there. Didn't even think about it in Kroger, so.
The food was good, though.
Food was very good there. We've never been there before, and it was super cheap and really good. Now we're going to go to the liquor store to get Mama an adult beverage.
That she doesn't need.
Alright guys, that's going to end our vlog for today. I'm sorry we're cutting it so short, but we got home, got busy, Michael dyed my hair, had to take showers, all the fun stuff. So, we'll be back tomorrow, hopefully with a better video. I just got to sit here and take care of him now because he's not feeling very well. He's got a tummy ache. Alright, so anyways, we will see you guys tomorrow. Bye!
Bye.